became an idea with idle threats. Once it has crept into the mind, the mouth will not keep it in silence. We will protest, because you cannot tell a concept not to raise its fist in anger. You cannot censor that which only exists in theory.
You will never stop the revolution.